Today, we're going to show how to select the right steering solution for a wheel loader. And the intention is to add a joystick steering. The machine today has a traditional steering wheel, so the operator will have to manipulate machine functions by moving his hands back and forth from the wheel. The goal is to reduce the numbers of turns on the steering wheel or not having to turn it at all by using a joystick instead. So you may want to reduce the steering wheel turns or make steering input easier for maximum operator comfort. The machine is articulated steered, and this means that the steering direction is determined by the angle of the articulation joint at the center of the machine. Since the operator driving seat is often not located right over the rotation axis of the wheels, the operator will feel a side acceleration for each steering input. So there's a need for dampening the steering command in order to improve comfort. The main benefits of joystick steering on this machine is better operator comfort due to less fatigue and increased productivity, allowing to do more work in the same amount of time. Aside from the functionality, a very important point is to deal with the aspects of functional safety in order to determine which solution is required. If we look at what you must do on the machine when it comes to functional safety, the main steps are to identify and specify the safety functions, design and technically realize the safety functions. This can be developing the safety functions with the individual products or applying an existing subsystem with the needed safety functions. Verify and validate the safety functions. This includes to confirm that the implemented safety functions actually makes this machine safe. So a way to comply with the requirements from the machinery directive is to follow a harmonized standard. Following a harmonized standard provides the presumption of conformity to machinery directory. For this wheel loader, harmonized standards are relevant when considering joystick steering. For example, ISO 19014, which is related to ISO 13849. Additionally, for wheel loader, the requirements of ISO 5010 have to be considered. By following the guidelines of the relevant standards, the machine manufacturer can determine product requirements, design systems, and select components. We can propose the right product to fulfill the safety requirements of the particular machine. We can best help by knowing the required steering functionality and safety functions, as well as the required performance level and seal level of the safety functions.